stop the Zagroot before he destroys the city. Unhand the Aphelion right this instant.
Hello, I'm Kip Darling.
And I'm Pepper Fairbanks.
And we're coming to you live from Luminopolis, where Dr. Nabarius has just released a light-eating Zagroot upon the city.
The latest attack from the diabolical doctor couldn't have come at a worse time. Currently, the entire Polaris Defense Force is off on a field trip to the single and hating it speed dating convention in Meridian City.
Well, let's hope they find love, Pepper. And now, back to the Maulings.
It appears the Zagroot has just ravaged one of the city's luminoid conduits.
I am here. The Zagroot is headed for the airway. We must catch up.
I'll teach you to assault my fair city. Come on, team. We're commandeering this taxi.
It looks like our heroes have commandeered an air taxi in order to catch up to the Zagroot. A bold move. Let's hope it ends in something that boosts our ratings.
This taxi's gravity coils appear to be operational. Perhaps shifting position will steer the vehicle.
This may be a bad time to mention this, but I haven't driven in a while.
An interesting fact. This is the seventh massive creature of destruction President Quark has helped unleash upon a major city since his inauguration.
Oh boy, my office is gonna get some calls on this one.
I have located the Zagroot. We are almost there.
That was a close one. This might be a good time to mention our sponsor, Proton Paul's Lunar Funeral Home. Don't settle for a boring afterlife. Spend eternity spinning in your grave, thanks to Proton Paul's zero-G coffins.
This is an interesting development. It appears that strange, unidentified robots have teleported into city limits. I'm no expert, but they don't appear to belong to Dr. Nefarious.
One can only surmise that these robots have chosen to take advantage of our distraction with the Zagroot and invade our city.
I am here.
Looks like our heroes found a weapon kiosk from the president.
Greetings, citizens, and thank you for taking part in Friendship. This automated training program will teach you how to use your new combustors. Start by unholstering your weapons. Okay, safety precautions, disclaimers, warnings, yada, yada, yada. Aha! Okay, step one, fire! Impressive shooting, citizens. You mastered the same technique I employed when I vanquished Dr. Nefarious.
Sorry. Guess I'm having a hard time listening to myself.
One thing that surprised me when I first became a hero was how much people don't enjoy getting shot. If your target refuses to stand still, try locking onto them with your weapon. If you're not me, chances are you'll need assistance from time to time. Try firing your combustors at once to deliver a supercharged blast of power. Congratulations, citizens. You are now certified to carry a weapon inside city limits. Thank you for your participation in the Friendship Through Firepower Initiative. Have a truly awesome day.
And now for something truly awesome.
The Zagroot has just been sighted making its way towards the Luminopolis power plant, and it looks like the unidentified robots are following. They must be here for Zagroot. Kid, you can come out from under your desk.
I follow the truth wherever it leads, Pepper.
I am here. Mission acquired.
Looks like our heroes have acquired some new firepower.
If three marriages taught me anything, it's that deception and surprise are the key ingredients to any successful offensive.
All systems are operational. Just what the technician ordered.
Take this moment to check in with Vorn Garblack about the mysterious robots tracking the Zagroot. Minister Garblack, any ideas as to who owns these robots?
Our analysts are working on it, Pepper. It is quite possible that the Zagroot belongs to these robots and that they've come to retrieve it. Until we learn more, I advise all citizens to remain in their home!
Oh, thank you, Minister Garblack.
You must take cover, Captain.
Watches with bated breath as perhaps the strangest team in Polaris history works to defeat the deadly light-eating Zagroot.
Just a reminder, tonight's battle to the death is brought to you by Fidel Robo Jacket Gaming Superstore, owning noobs for over a decade.
I think I'm in a bit of trouble here.
This is hard to watch. I haven't seen Hedgehog Corp take a thing like this since he's challenged that 7-year-old to a spelling bee. Those generators would prevent the Zagroot from healing himself.
There's no room for speculation in this game, Pepper. And down he goes! The Zagroot has been defeated! I tell you, ladies and gentlemen, this newsman hasn't seen anything like this in all his station patrols are still taking count, but it appears that we're looking at billions of both worth of property damage.
A city in shambles, a galaxy in debt, and a lavish Meridian City retreat forged from expensive raritanium. All this begs the question, has the galaxy had enough of Copernicus Quark?
Wait! This fight may not be over! Mr. Groot is back! And boy, does he look angry! I can barely watch, folks. The monster is breaking through everything in its path with bloodthirsty resolve. It's like watching some elderly cat lady on Black Friday as she claws her way mercilessly toward the last pair of self-cleaning stunderwear.
Our heroes may be in real trouble. The Zagroot does not seem to be giving up.
Time to bring in the heavy artillery.
This will come in handy.
It looks like the heroes are attempting to use the fusion turrets on top of Zog Tower.
Citizens will remember former Minister of Defense Artemis Zog had them installed in the event of an attack by...
Perhaps we can make use of those fusion turrets. How convenient.
It looks like the heroes are attempting to use the fusion turrets on top of Zog Tower.
Citizens will remember former Minister of Defense Artemis Zog had them installed in the event of an attack by Dr. Nefarious. How's that, Pariah? I think it's safe to say the Zagroot has found our protectors. Taken a beating, but it's not ready to quit just yet. Let's hope it doesn't find another power source before our heroes can get their final licks in.
What's that, Harvey? Our station manager, Harvey, has just pointed out that a new luminoid generator has been installed on that building.
Well, that certainly complicates things.
Watch out, everyone. More enemies are approaching.
You, enemy. You look like you could use a good spank.
Pursuit between the heroes of Polaris and a light-eating Zagroot. Can they survive a battle to the death with one of the galaxy's most dangerous predators?
According to our office pool, the answer is no. They cannot.
Yeah!
Plaza Groot is down for the count. Absolutely incredible. We'll be right back after this word from our sponsor.
We should go before she finds out you're here. Come on, head through the Sector 7 air vent, and we'll rendezvous on the south side. A Galactic Scout never leaves before her mission is complete.
I am ready.
I'm ready.
Organic life forms detected. Reroute to creature pen for probing and experimentation.
Whoa, easy there, computer. We're actually, employees.
Very well. Rerouting to training lab for gadget certification. Have been discovered under the air purification filter. Dispatching cleaner bots.
I am here.
Excellent work. You will make fine minions.
Over here! You guys are pretty smart. She thinks you're one of them.
An interloper has been located in the Sector 2 training lab.
Man, that's my cue. Head through the lab to the equipment room. I left you a present on the charging station.
What about you?
The minions are on to me. I'll lose them in the feeding station and meet you at the south exit.
I am here.
Just destroyed Carl.
A letter. And it's written in macaroni. Dear Lombax, these vac U's will come in handy. Love, Susie.
Let me go, you halfwit!
I'm trying! Maybe if I just...
Miserable, stupid, incompetent!
Please, we must all stay calm. We are going to have to work together until we find out where we are and how to get home.
Clank's right. For the sake of our own survival, and for drama, we must set aside our petty squabbles and act as a singular unit.
For now.
Attention, minions. You have not been certified for VAC-U operation. Initiating tutorial program Alpha 2-4. The incinerator room has been locked down due to excessive messiness. Use your VAC-Us to deposit trash into incinerator. Objective complete. Incinerator room is clean. Congratulations, minions.
This VAC-U is quite handy.
Your VAC-Us can also be used to suck up crates and bolts. Objective complete. Excellent work, minions. VAC-Us can interact with any machine equipped with a power plunger. Observe the training minions for reference. Objective complete. Well done, minions. You are almost ready to go forth and oppress the Tharpods. these creatures have been released from their pens. Collect them using your vacuums.
I got
objective complete. Excellent work, minions. Your vacuums will score creatures using the master's patented Zepto-shrink technology. Can also be used to hurl fellow minions across great distances. Attention, minions. You have now been scheduled for anger management class.
Hop in. I am here.
Objective complete. Well done, minions. Your vacuum training is almost complete.
I am here. I could use some assistance. I appreciate the assistance.
Objective complete. Well done, minions. Your training is now complete. Gold stars for everyone.
I am here.
Congratulations on completing your training. You will now be transported to Sector 12 for celebratory probing.
Probing? Can't we just get some sort of certificate? Maybe one of those little trophies they give you for participating. How about a cake?
Don't worry. A Galactic Scout never leaves an ally behind.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. All units converge on the minions in Sector 3.
Mission complete! Come on, it's time to escape!
Pretty good, cadet! You're welcome, little buddy!
Attention, interlopers. You have been found guilty of impersonating a minion. You are hereby ordered to stand down and prepare to be executed.
I am here. Hop in!
Put me down! Put me down!
Why, every evening...
You must comply with my stand-down order, or I will be forced to take drastic action.
I am here.
Gold stars I gave you for gadget certification? Look, no more gold stars. Try putting that on the fridge.
I am here. Hop in. Oh dear, that was unfortunate. I am here.
Put me down! Put me down!
I wouldn't stay here if I were you, misters. The gravity machines are pulling the planes apart. Follow me! I'll lead you out of here.
I am here. Ammunition acquired. Captain, I suggest you engage in more cardio. I am here. Will come in handy.
According to our geoscan, you're standing on top of some unstable ground. Try not to disturb anything as you make your way across.
I am ready. I am here.
For something truly awesome.
I am here. Hop in.
Put me down! Put me down!
Well, this is interesting.
Put me down! Put me down!
I am here. I am here.
Put me down! Put me...
This looks interesting. I am ready. I am here. I am here.
Watch out, misters! These graboids are super mean, and they hate when we throw rocks at them.
Cute girl. She's obviously starstruck at the sight of her president. Otherwise, I'm sure she would have said something.
I am ready.
Let's do this!
Oh!
drop in. Try not to wiggle, Captain. It affects my aim. I believe this situation calls for the vacuum. I am here.
You, enemy, you look like you could use a good thank you.
I'm a red stuff to kill stuff with.
This receptacle seems to be missing its power supply.
You must take cover, Captain. Oh dear, that was unfortunate. I am ready.
Let's roll.
I am here.
I'm ready.
This is fun. Hop in.
It's not much to look at. Our last village was a lot nicer. But you know what ran us out of the woods. I gotta go land my balloon. I'll be right back.
We must save Susie from the Gravoids. My robotic friend, we do not wish to fight you. I am here.
Let's do this!
drop in.
Put me down! Put me down!
I am here.
A break in the action. A perfect time to start jotting down some new what?
Look at that! It's an old-fashioned glob lobber. They fire out globs of viscous paste. The Agorians used to use those to anchor their warships in low gravity.
Oh dear, that was unfortunate. I am here.
Oh. Put me down! Put me down!
Future voter?
Susie, are you out here? I am here. Prepare for blastoff, Captain.
The minions! They're after my friends! Please, you have to help!
Great. Or bad guy.
The minions! They're after my friends! Please, you have to help!
My robotic friend, we do not wish to fight you. I am here. Hop in. I detect trouble ahead. I am here.
Put me down! Put me down!
I am here.
Pretty good, cadet.
Yeah. be more careful. Susie, are you out here? I am here.
Amazing! Thanks! Come on! This way, Mr. Robot!
Enemy refuses to come out from behind cover, try your hand at the plasma bomb launcher. This doohickey lobs grenades armed with unstable plasma.
For an added kick, try firing multiple plasma bombs at the same target.
Grummelnet Arc Lasher is the most advanced kinetic energy whip on the market. A single flick of the whip stuns your enemies into submission.
Activating multiple whips will let out a blast of energy that stuns nearby foes. Zony Blaster, an extremely rare and mysterious weapon rumored to have been constructed in the halls of the Great Clock.
One pull of the trigger, and everything in its blast radius slows down. Amazing! In the mood for
for extreme destruction? Try the Warmonger, a Terraclon rocket launcher with only one setting. Vaporize. For added carnage, use multiple Warmongers on the same target.
Reminds me of Florana. Trees and rocks and nature. I hate nature.
I am here.
According to the database, the Magnus Grove Beetle has an armored shell not unlike the sewer-dwelling racer Ansaringus Minor. If attacked, explorers should search for and attack its unprotected underbelly. Don't let that thing charge you, rookie! Its stomach is vulnerable! Fire!
Ammo! Stuff to kill stuff with.
I am ready.
Its stomach is vulnerable! Fire!
I am ready.
Let's roll.
Ammunition acquired. All systems are fully operational.
My friend, the Warmonger.
was unfortunate.
Blast bulbs contain a natural pyrocytic chemical that can blast through rocks. See if that one's ripe enough to shake down with your great hammer.
I believe this situation calls for the vacuum. There appears to be another blast bulb here.
Oh.
Try not to wiggle, Captain. It affects my aim.
Take that, nature!
You must be more careful.
Put me down! Put me down!
I am here.
Meet my friend, the warmonger. Done with the wilderness.
Looks like a carnivorous wigwam. According to the database, they're native to Sargasso and extremely ill-tempered. Ephemeris must have brought it to the dead rope to simulate its natural habitat.
I'd give that wigwam a wide berth if I were you. Those things use 14 different stomachs to digest their prey.
Ammunition acquired. Quark, I require assistance. I am here. All systems are fully operational.
Meet my friend, the warmonger.
I am here.
To reach the camp, you'll have to travel down an access shaft. Only problem is, I'm not sure how you're gonna do it. I don't see any elevators or transport tubes or anything.
Would you look at that? Those crafty fire pods must have invented a short-range jetpack to travel up and down the access shaft.
I am here. Hop in.
Put me down! Put me down! Oh.
Oh dear, that was unfortunate. I am here.
I think I'm in a bit of trouble.
Huh? Wait for me, please. I am here. Hop in.
Looking to deliver a high-powered knuckle sandwich? Then try the Blitzer, a new weapon that makes you the projectile.
Using more than one pair of Blitzers, will trigger a massive shockwave.
Oh, look! The Blitzer!
This will come in handy. I am here. For me, please.
Strike is the latest in molecular reconfiguration. It turns deadly enemies into harmless creatures.
Focusing multiple critter strikes on the same enemy will create a powerful transmogrifying blast.
If you find yourself outnumbered by enemies, try deploying a Mr. Zircon. This lovable robot protector will destroy anything that attacks you.
Deploying multiple Mr. Zircons will inspire teamwork amongst the Synthenoids, making them even deadlier.
Would be complete without a Kurchu flamethrower.
Using multiple pyroblasters on the same target will cause it to explode in a fiery magma blast.
to wiggle, Captain. It affects my aim.
Put me down! Put me down!
Acquired. I am here.
Let's do this.
Yep, just like we suspected. Weevoids, watch out for their tails. Weevoids fight dirty.
Oppressors, we've come to destroy you.
Oh dear, that was unfortunate. Excellent work, Captain. I mean, Mr. President. My robotic friends, we do not wish to fight you. This will come in handy. I am here.
It's firing! Take cover!
Captain, I suggest you engage in more cardio. Located the sorting facility.
Negative! According to this geoscan, that building appears to be a crate factory.
Well, I suppose they have to come from somewhere.
I am here. Do I win anything?
The satellite feed shows some kind of power conduit that stretches from your sector to the nest loading bay. That could be your ticket into the compound. Stay sharp, rookies. We just got visual confirmation of Commander Spock.
Design doesn't appear to be on file at the Hall of Knowledge. That's a violation of Galactic Statute 39 Delta.
We'll issue a citation when we find out who built him. For now, let's concentrate on taking him down so the Tharpods can return to their homes.
Oh dear, that was unfortunate. Enemy defeated.
Behold, my fists of justice.
Crocodile don't get out much these days.
Speak for yourself.
answer.
I am here. I detect trouble ahead. I am here. Hop in. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
This is fun. These enemies are quite persistent. I am here.
Let's roll.
First place, me. My father would be so proud. Apologies, fellow robot. You have given us no choice. Oh dear, that was unfortunate. How convenient. I am here. Hop in. Mission acquired. I am here.
It's vulnerable, rookies! Hit it with a mortar toss!
I believe this situation calls for the vacuum. Hop in. I am here.
It's vulnerable, rookies! Hit it with a mortar toss!
Prepare for blast-off, Captain. My robotic friend, we do not wish to fight you. Down. 15 enemies defeated, and not a scratch on my sister board. I am here. Oh, dear. That was unfortunate.
Steward, the interlopers are still alive. Send in reinforcements. Send in reinforcements.
Right away, Commander.
I'm too old for this foolishness. Steward, alert all forces. I will not allow these interlopers to disrupt the rehabilitation process.
I am here.
Unhand me, villains! Pretty good, cadet. Nanotech.
Put me down! Put me down!
I think Mr. Perkins wants to get in.
That robot's using an energy shield. There has to be. That's right. Zap him.
Get ready for the critter strike.
I am here.
Dark Star Fission Tether is perfect for electrifying enemies on the battlefield.
Activating multiple tethers will trigger a lethal energy chain.
A Dark Star Fission Tether. They create powerful arcs of energy that rip.
I am here.
Wasn't that meddling little Garbot girl? The one who's been sticking chewing gum in all my machines?
I've detected a spike in your neural processing core, Commander. Recommend you count down from 5 to enhance your sense of calm.
5, 4, 3. You know what? I don't have time for this. I'm in the middle of combat here. Steward, where are my minions?
Most of them are afraid to fight, Commander. They are hiding in storage until the interlopers evacuate.
Well, then, why? Tell them there's a party in Sector 12 and cake and presents. I don't know. Use your imagination.
Attention, minions. There is a party in Sector 12 with cake and presents, and absolutely no threat to your life whatsoever. BYOB.
I am here.
Get ready for the blitzer. You, enemy. You look like you could use a good vanquish.
More enemies are on approach.
Pretty good, cadet.
Technician ordered.
Let's roll.
This will come in handy.
Watch out, Blink! Enemy, you look like you could use a good vanquish.
Hey, rookies! I got the thermal scan up and running. Looks like you're right on time.
still alive.
I know they're still alive. I'm rectifying the situation right now.
Are you sure? Because you said that a few minutes ago. Were you being humorous?
Can we talk about this later?
How convenient.
Meddlesome interloper! You cannot prevent the master to see you. His great crusade will recommence. The Clagmites couldn't destroy him, and neither can you.
All systems are operational.
Boy, look out! I am here.
Get ready for the critter strike!
This receptacle seems to be missing its power supply.
Special delivery! Let me introduce you to a few of Magnus's newest residents.
Hop in. I am here. Was unfortunate. Captain Quark, you must be more careful. I am here. I am here. Hop in. Oh dear, that was unfortunate. I am here. Engaging target. Ammunition acquired.
Now for something truly awesome!
You must take cover, Captain. I am here. Hop in. Captain Quark, you must be more careful. I am here. This come in handy.
Meet my friend, the warmonger.
I am here. I am ready.
I'm ready.
This is fun. Was unfortunate. Hop in. How convenient. Try not to wiggle, Captain. It affects my aim. Wait for me, please.
Hey, rookies, come in! Everyone's still in one piece!
All systems are operational.
All right, you should have a clear path to the lighthouse. Clark and I will keep a lookout for the King Cephiad.
I am here. We must chase.
Oh, that's not good.
We must. must stay clear of that tortamarf. Prepare for impact. Pardon me, please.
What did you say to me? Come on back and say it to my face. That's what I thought.
That tortamoth is heading straight for you. Change course!
I am here.
Not good.
Prepare. Perhaps we should destroy a few of the mines.
Team, take out those mines and glory will be ours.
I am here.
Oh.
Oh dear, that was unfortunate. Perhaps we should destroy a few of the mines. I am here. Hop in. I am here. There is a mine in the raft.
There's land up ahead, rookies! Keep pushing through!
Hop in. Ammunition acquired. Watch out for the flabberfish.
How's my fist taste?
All in a day's work.
Big fish.
Any of you guys need a lift? is a remarkable story. Now, could you just hit the freaking gas, please?
Heck of a skiff, isn't she? Won it off a buddy in a poker game a few years back. Her gel receptors lock up every now and again, but she hauls when it counts. I think we may be in the clear. Hold on. I'll swing you back towards the lighthouse. Whoa, that was a close one.
Doesn't this thing move any faster?
I'll steer you towards the shock towers. We used to use them to scare off the Sepians. Before
sir, Captain.
Looks like the lighthouse beacon is powered by a biogenerator in the center of that platform. Try batting a few swords into it.
I am here. Hop in. Oh dear, how shocking.
Like you could use a good banquet.
All systems are operational. It is time for the critter strike.
Get ready for the critter strike.
Offensive tactics.
He's hypnotized. Now's your chance. Pull his jaws open and feed him a sword.
I could really use some nana tech about now.
Away from Octonok! You save the town!
bright side. At least he came out of the northern tunnel, if you catch my drift.
I am here. Captain, I suggest you engage in more cardio. It is time for the critter strike. We do not wish to fight you. I believe this situation calls for the vacuum. I am here.
Get ready for the critter strike!
Ammunition acquired. Engaging target. I am here.
Is it awesome in here, or is it just me?
I am ready.
Let's do this.
I
wonderment. It's, well, it's not much to look at now, but years ago, there was wonderment all up in this place. It was like, what did I just step in? Oh, that's just wonderment. No big deal. We got more.
Greetings, over-enthusiastic tour guide. My constituents and I have ventured from afar for an audience with Dr. Croyd. Is he around?
Sure he is. I mean, I think he is. Locked himself in the Hall of Paradoxology, and I haven't seen him since. Of course, that was a long time ago. I should probably start looking for another job.
Can you tell us how to access this facility?
All you gotta do is take this tour card over to Rosa Fields, then cross Gorthon Crater to the main campus. Of course, that crater's impossible to cross without a guardian bot, but maybe you can find a way to power it up. Right this way, right this way. Wonderment abounds.
This will come in handy.
Welcome to the Frumpus Croyd Exploratorium of Scientific Wonderment. I am Dr. Frumpus Croyd.
And I'm Dr. Nemo Beeblemeyer.
And you are about to embark on an exciting odyssey through the world of science.
A science tour. How delightful. Deploying offensive tactics by an ear.
Is it awesome in here, or is it
Captain Quark, the first stop on our tour of discovery is the Rosa Fields Mining Outpost. There are hidden valves free from the prompter.
Yes, you're right. Eons ago, a Class D comet struck our planet with incredible force. The resulting fragments wound up in this very location. Dr. Croyd and I immediately implemented numerous devices in order to collect and catalog the samples for science.
Stay in the line!
I am here. Was unfortunate. Prepare for blast off, Captain. I am here.
Level at 75%.
Your
crab rock deposit makes its area too treacherous to mine from, so we engineered friendly guardian bots to attack.
Save my life right now. You are so fired. Do you hear me?
Got it! Stand clear, rookies! I'm firing down the cranial mood reshifter! Phew! That was a close one. According to our data feed, the Hall of Paradoxology is on total lockdown. Dr. Croyd must have set up safeguards to keep the collectors away.
We'll rewrite your Guardian's directive matrix to transport you to the Exploratorium Power Station. Guardian.
Oh, that's it. You stirred the hornet's nest now, my friend. Sick him, Leon!
Portable singularity synthesizers to blue matter particle generators. Every exploratorium project requires one thing: power.
This station is equipped with a sophisticated AI we named the Steward. Quite helpful should a Tharpod find him or herself without their companion creature.
Portable singularity synthesizers to blue matter particle generators. Every exploratorium project requires one thing: power.
This station is equipped with a sophisticated AI we named the Steward. Quite helpful should a Tharpod find him or herself without their companion creature.
See if you can restore the power. That ought to reset the system and remove the lockdown.
I am here. Hop in.
Thank you.
Station Gamma activated. Power core operational. Resetting security protocols.
Excelsior! You did it, rookies! The system is resetting! The Hall of Paradoxology is officially open for business. Now, hop in that automatic and find Dr. Croyd.
My robotic friend, we do not wish to fight you.
In outer security grid.
Ah, shoot! I knew this stern system was too old to handle a sudden burst of juice.
I am here. Prepare for blastoff, Captain.
Warning. Critical failure detected in outer security grid.
Unfortunate. The door is locked.
Warning. Critical failure detected in outer security grid.
Ah, shoot! I knew this stern system was too old to handle a sudden burst of juice.
Ammunition acquired.
Put me down!
Warning. Critical failure detected in outer security grid.
Ah, shoot! I knew this stern system was too old to handle a sudden burst of juice.
This will come in handy.
Warning. Critical failure detected in outer security grid.
Ah, shoot! I knew this stern system was too old to handle a sudden burst of juice.
How convenient. Hop in.
Put me down! Put me down!
The door is locked.
HOP, Dr. Finkelmeyer and I study the enigmatic physiological effect of creatures on their caretakers. Follow us as we endeavor to unlock the mystery of augmented intelligence through irradiated organisms.
Not by us, mind you. I think our investors will be relieved to know these creatures were irradiated long before we, our parts came to madness.
Good evening, Nebo. I
recorded this message in anticipation of your pathetic assassination attempt. This lab, as you've no doubt realized, is a decoy. I've already moved all our research to the Fonica Moon. I know what you're trying to do, and I will not let it happen.
Switching to manual control.
The planet's perigee. Next stop, Fonica Moon. Well, I'll be darned. It looks like Dr. Croyd set up a secret lab up here. See if you can do some snooping. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
In. Oh dear, that was unfortunate. spin. Must be more careful. In. This vacuum is quite handy. I am here. Oh dear, that was unfortunate. I am here.
Hey, rookies! I did some research on planet Toranox, and well, I'm afraid it doesn't exist. It's a fictional planet from an ancient Cragmite children's story called Bagog and the Loki. It's about a Cragmite warrior who battles shapeless monsters on an alien planet.
Those structures appear to belong to the collectors. Perhaps we can use them to locate a railway station. I am here. I am ready.
I'm ready.
Thank you. overrun by Grungoths. I detect trouble ahead. Threat eliminated.
Get ready for the critter strike!
I am here. To fight you.
Another triumph to reflect on in my memoir.
I could really use some nanotech about now.
All systems are operational. I am here. I am ready.
Let's roll.
The ice shelf is collapsing.
It's a Grungoth!
I may need to repair. That mech appears to be destroying the ice shelf. I am here.
Do this!
Whoa.
All systems are fully operational.
How's my fist taste?
I am
Let's
ready.
Let's do this!
Whoa.
I'm in a bit of trouble here.
This will come in handy.
Well.
spirits who shot the end of all living things. Apparently, Bagar crashed his ship there and spent years in hiding before he was able to escape. When he made it back to Repor, he destroyed Taranux using a Class 3 planet smasher.
Now, why would Dr. Croyd be so obsessed with a Cragmite children's story?
Attention minions. An unscheduled railway platform has just arrived from the polar sea. Be on the lookout.
That beacon's calling in your position to the collectors! Take it out!
I am here.
And now for something truly awesome!
It is time for the critter strike.
Meet my friend, the warmonger.
Mission acquired.
Oh,
Captain. I suggest you engage in more cardio. I am here. This will come in handy. I am here. Captain Corp, you must be more careful. I am here. Hop in.
Those lasers will cut you in half. Engage your reflectors.
I am here. Oh dear, that was unfortunate. Captain Quark, you must be more careful.
Switch the track!
Stand back, rookies! I'm sending down an apogee pod!
Ammunition acquired. Oh dear, that was unfortunate. Captain Quark, you must be more careful.
Put me down!
I am here. Wait for me, please. Hop in.
Put me down! Put me down!
Prepare for blast off, Captain.
Farewell, interlopers. Farewell, interlopers. Should the master fail to kill you, do me one small favor. Destroy that annoying steward.
The Omega Tech Frost Cannon is perfect for turning enemies into frozen dinners.
Use multiple frost cannons to unleash a devastating Arctic blast. Thunder Smack is one of my favorite weapons. It synthesizes traveling thunderstorms.
You can also combine thunderstorms to unleash a massive tempest.
This will come in handy. How convenient. This will come in handy. I am here. I am ready.
Let's roll.
How did you get in here? You have to go. He's going to be upset. Very, very upset.
Who's going to be upset?
Nevo, Nevo, Nevo. You didn't tell me you were expecting guests.
I'm sorry. They must have circumvented the defense system.
Silence!
You four have been quite meddlesome.
You stole the plans to Dr. Croyd's protomorphic energy extractor?
You should have seen the look on Nevo's face. He even tried to stop me, if you can believe it.
Stop!
I would have disposed of him, but he's actually been quite useful. Building my collectors, modifying ephemeris. He's been a wonderful pet.
What does a little furball like you need with a spaceship and a protoplasmic energy trans-dinger?
Protomorphic energy extractor, you simpleton. And the answer is freedom.
Guys, I don't think these are comet pieces. These are from a planet.
The smaller ones are easy to control, but larger life forms have always been problematic. Ironically, slovenly bottom feeders succeeded in the one area we could not.
This is the future! A machine that can force our consciousness into vessels worthy of our intelligence. With this, Toranox will be reborn! And I can't have you lot ruining it.
Let's see how you buffoons fare against my collector minions. Impressive, aren't they? I admit, they're mostly Nevo's design. It's amazing what a Starbot can do when a blaster is pointed at him.
Engage your reflectors and direct fire at the harbor throne.
Now! You'll pay for that! You know how much work was put into this harbor throne! Lousy shield!
Your harbor throne has been damaged.
I know it's been damaged. I'm not blind!
This will come in handy.
Perhaps you should try filling them.
What does this look like I'm trying to do? I'm not baking brownies here!
Warp, look out!
Well,
you must take cover, Captain.
I've had enough of this! Minions, destroy them!
Such arrogance is pathetic, ain't had.
They were crawling but like you were
before we arrived. Everything they have, they owe to us. Can you believe that insane paradoxologist described us as protomorphic? The Loki are the most advanced race in the universe. It's a shame the Cragmites won't be here to witness our glorious return. I would have enjoyed sending a few monsters back to Reborn. Oh well, I'll have to start the new planet.
To think we would have stayed trapped in these ridiculous bodies forever if Dr. Croyd and his sniveling cohort didn't discover our presence. My strength. And then there was the wonderfully nice.
but dust remains. Honestly, I was expecting a bit more of a fight than this.
How convenient.
My robotic friend, we do not wish to fight you.
Searching creature pens. Found.
will come in handy.
We need to separate the spirit from the Gribblenox. Nevo, you've worked with the machine for years. You must know how to use it against him.
I can activate the extractor, but it'll only work if he's standing still. Pin him down using the pincers. I'll activate the machine. Driving up the extractor. Secure its head while I climb up the extractor. We'll rip the spirit from its body.
That's it. You've got him.
Good work. Here goes nothing.
Good form, Nevo. Good form.
He's fighting it. Give me a hand pulling him out.
Everyone, fire!
Yes, old friend. You gotta admit, the sight of two dudes just hugging it out warms the cockles of your mechanical heart, huh?
Well, Dr. Croyd seems to be doing better. Still keeps feeding me those treats, but otherwise he's surprisingly sane. So, another world saved, another galactic disaster averted. Some retirement, huh?
Well, this may sound strange, but I think I prefer hero work.
You know something, pal? So do I. You think the Tharpods will be okay when Dr. Croyd destroys these planet fragments?
Time will tell, I suppose, but I believe they will be just fine.
You guys get down?
About that, help finally arrived.
Good evening, sir. I hope you don't mind, but, well, it turns out the evil sidekick market is a bit thin these days. I don't suppose there's room in your employ for one more?
Nice try, Lawrence. But today's been a day of revelations for all of us. Together, we faced a villain that was neither robot nor squishy. And we learned a little something about life, friendship, and the sticky connective tissue between right and wrong. So I'm afraid Dr. Nefarious isn't going to do anything but steal our ship!
What do you expect? I'm a super villain! Bon voyage, losers!
Sometimes it feels like the universe just writes itself.
Yeah? But how do we get off this rock now?
I'll fly.
I got shotgun.
I am not sure this vessel is ready for interplanetary travel.
Nevo flew it over here from Billerog, didn't he? Besides, a couple new ion ducts, some hole sealants, maybe a new grav thruster. We'll be off the planet in no time.
What planet? Who the heck are you people?
Ratchet, we cannot pilot a weaponized drone into Luminopolis.
Relax. I pilot weaponized drones into Luminopolis twice a week. It's like a fine of 10 bolts in the class you take online. Or can probably pardon us.
For